Santo ileso. Police Chief Lee Michaels has announced the formation of a special task force to investigate the so-called Purple Shirt Mafia and bring its ringleaders to justice. The organization is blamed for recent increases in car thefts, smuggling, armored truck heists, and reckless driving. Citizens with information about the Purple Shirt Mafia are urged to contact the Santo Ileso Police Department. Reporting for the Star Register News Network, this is Juana Villalobos.
It's a big idea.
Shady Oaks, Tamira speaking.
You ready with the paperwork? I'm about to have an accident. Oh, that sounded wrong.
Don't make a mess.
Ah!
up!
Oh!